This is a one-of-a-kind superstar.
Amazing high-flying and striking skills.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger representing the New Day from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges.
One of the most cunning superstars in WWE history.
Look at the size of this man. 7'3" tall, 400 pounds, the true colossus of WWE.
And introducing the challenger from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant.
A young star with plenty of accolades.
The youngest United States champion and the youngest Money in the Bank winner in WWE history.
And introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
Gentlemen, the final grain of sand in the hourglass has fallen. Championship on the line in this waking nightmare we call the Elimination Chamber match with Damian Priest and Karrion Kross in the pod surrounding the ring.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
I had that well scouted.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here. A stalemate of counters.
One step ahead of Kross. Oh, what a windup.
Disadvantage in an elimination match. Buckle up and get ready for a
extra luster behind that kick.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand. You can see the fire in his eyes from here. Launching something to run. DDT. Takes him to the outside. Able to reverse.
Kick out of.
crashing to the floor.
Right to the chest.
Brutal face buster. The challenger not looking good right now.
This is the...
Hoisted up.
Helping you stay alive deep into the match.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. And for a silver spoon kid like Theory, you have to think he's getting more frustrated by the second.
Taking a beat to think through his next steps.
Switching it right into an arm drag. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes
did. And this could be it! Got it.
Austin Theory has been eliminated.
Chip Blackwood blows over.
Two.
For all the edge haters out there, you better get used to what you're seeing.
Hard to make friends in a six-man elimination chamber match, but all those superstars should be proud to be part of such an historic encounter. Got to catch my breath.
Here is your winner, and new
champion, Edge!
And his victory is one for the record books.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.